¿Qué noches con platanito? No podía ni hablar, Miguel Pan. No, me echó agua y me quedé así.
¿Cómo sentiste la arenita en los rodillas?
No me podía mover, no te burles, Villalpando.
Te veías chistoso.
¿Y saben qué? Que quiero decirles que la comedia AP Bio de NBC tiene a todo el mundo riendo a carcajadas. Hoy nos visitan dos de sus estrellas. Con ustedes, Sherry Arámbulo y Eddie Levy. Bienvenidos a Noches con Platanito, grandes estrellas de Hollywood. Tomen asiento.
Oh, thank you.
Sherry, qué gusto verte. Qué guapa mujer. Bienvenida.
Thank you.
¿Cómo estás?
I'm good. I'm great. I'm really excited to be here.
Fanática al básquet.
Yes, I do.
¿A qué equipo le vas? Lakers.
Lakers. Yeah. All day. My earliest childhood memories are watching the Lakers and my dad and my entire family. So super fun. And I actually got the privilege of going to the Lakers facility in El Segundo. My dad had the opportunity to get these tickets to go to the Lakers All Access event. And that is where a bunch of people get to go to the actual practice facility and like meet the Lakers. Wow. So I got to meet like Lonzo Ball and Brandon Ingram, and it was super fun.
Qué padre. Aparte que tu trabajo, o sea, su trabajo es para conocer muchas personalidades. Oye, y vamos a ver si aprendiste bien básquet, porque al ratito vamos a jugar básquet latinas, a ver qué tal eres para el básquet. A ver si es cierto. Ok, a ver si es cierto que eres muy buena.
I'm ready.
Oye, Eddie, ¿y tú tuviste la oportunidad de conocer a Oprah?
Yes. It was the craziest story.
Mira, está la fotografía ahí con Oprah.
Probably the best day of my life. Amazing. Yeah, so it was a crazy story. I was walking down Sunset Boulevard with some friends.
Hollywood.
Yeah, right in Hollywood. And we were just walking, and my friend was like, wait, is that Oprah? And it was literally Oprah walking into one of her, you know, big black cars. And we started freaking out. We were like, wait, that's Oprah. So we were like, Oprah, Oprah, hi, Oprah, literally. And she was like, hey, guys. And instead of walking into her car, she came out to us in the middle of Sunset Boulevard and started saying hello and taking pictures with us. And we were just God.
Pero te reconoció, dijo, ahí está Eddie de AP Bio.
Oh, no, I don't think she recognized me at all. I think I was a crazy person that just said, Oprah, I love you. And then there was a huge line of people just swarming around Oprah being like, Oprah, Oprah, we love you. And she, you know, said hello to everyone and took photos, and her security was like, okay, Oprah, we gotta get going. She's like, no, it's okay. Like, I wanna see these people. And she was just the most amazing person in the world. And it was awesome.
Oye, ahora nos vemos en una gran comedia, AP Bio. Muchas felicidades.
Yes. Thank you.
Está buenísima, divertidísima, ¿no? Son puros enredos, es pura comedia, risa. ¿Qué más vamos a ver en AP Bio?
So many different things.
Yeah.
You're definitely going to get to see the professor, Jack Griffin, get involved in so many different antics and try and get revenge on different people. And he gets his students all involved with it. It's a whole thing.
Vamos a ver este pequeño clip.
Well, let's make this easy. I'm just trying to cope through a year in Toledo with its miserable excuse for espresso. Put your hand down. Next words I hear out of you better be in a British accent.
The bookstore at the mall has good espresso, my lord.
Hey, not bad. Looks like Anthony's out to an early lead. Nice.
Qué divertido está. Yo si fuera maestro, yo sería igual que él.
Así. ¡No!
Yeah. ¿Tú cómo serías como maestra?
I feel like I'd be the teacher that gives everyone A's. You know, like, if you try, sure, you get an A, you get an A, you get an A, it'd be fine.
Puro 10 a todos. Tú, Eddie, ¿cómo sería si fueras maestro?
I think I would try to be like that cool teacher that overcompensates a little too much. Like,
by giving everyone A's.
Yeah, and tries to like stay hip and know all the lingo and the new dance moves. Like, I'd want to dance a lot in class, I think. Sure. Yeah.
¿Cómo sería una clase con Eddie de maestro? Imagínate, todos bailando música, maestro, y tú empiezas la clase y empezamos a bailar.
I'd be like this. Hey, and roll call. And roll call. seat. Take a seat. Oh. We have a lot of fun.
Un fuerte aplauso para mis invitados. No se pierdan AP Bio todos los jueves 9:30, 8:30.